Hey guys, Eagle here. Today I'm going to be doing a video on the 3D World Style series by CubicFun. CubicFun are a company which are based in China, and basically they do a whole series of products in this series, the 3D World Style, which are country specific. So we've got Turkey, Japan, France, UK, Italy, we've got the US, Germany, and China. And so under each of those countries, they actually have four models which you can buy and build, and they're all sort of country specific. Like for Germany, we've got the beer house. For China, we've got the stuffed bun shop. For the US, got the fast food restaurant, and so on. But for us, Japan is obviously the clear favorite, as we are very much into Japanese cars, and the reason behind buying these were for dioramas. So with the Japanese Confectionery Shop, which is the one I have in front of you, I'm basically gonna open this on camera, and I'm gonna show you guys the level of detail which basically goes into these products and the awesome job which CubicFun do. And it's unfortunate because a lot of the detail, for example, which you see in Cobra's one, is really behind those doors. You really can't actually see much of the detail on the outside. I mean, you can peek through these sort of windows, but it's quite tricky to see and appreciate the level of detail which the company has gone to. So what I'm going to do is we're going to open it right now, and I'm going to show you what's inside. So it's just a bit of tape. So it's just a little flap here, which I should be able to just slide this out. Cool. So I get this little packet here, sealed with a little plastic lining, and it's basically got an instruction manual and the kit. So let me just work out how this opens. So it's just a bit of sticky here. So what I'll do is I'll just angle the camera down, and we can take a look at what's inside these booklets and things. So just pan it down. Cool. So we've got 3D World Style. Not trying to bend it too much, but that's what we're going to be building today. And if I open the book up, okay, so we've got the instructions. So I have sort of seen Falcon and Cobra do theirs with their instruction manual, but this is my first time of doing it. So it'll be a bit interesting. I've basically got a pen here as well as that knife, because I'm aware that the little grooves, which you can see here, are quite tricky to pop out. So that's obviously where they slot in with these little hooks here. So we'll go through each of these, and I'll actually show you the sort of details which are on each. So we can see that this must be the exterior, and here we've got the confectionery in the form of sort of rice balls and things like that. And on the over here, we've got some seating. I think this is probably seating here. And we've got more confectionery, a roof. So as yeah, pretty much as you guys can see, it's pretty amazing the level of detail these guys have gone to. So what I'll do is I will come back to you guys with certain parts of the build, so that way I'm not boring you guys with a long video of how to actually it all comes together. So I'll be back in a second with the first part of the build. So here's the base of the product here. So I've got the camera at a different angle, so it's a bit easier for you guys to see and for me to operate. So with these little pieces here, they obviously need to come out. So I'm going to try it with the knife first, and if that's not working, I'll try it with the pen method, which Cobra's used. So it does come out relatively easy, so it just pops out. So obviously it's going to be a lot of mess with the pieces. So I'm just going to quickly work away on these, and I'll be back in a sec. Okay guys, so all the holes have been taken out of the base, so that's all ready to go. And so the next step is to grab the next pieces which are going to slot in. So I'll be back in a second. Okay, so the first bit that I've been instructed to put into the confectionery shop is this piece here. So we can see the hooks, and it's supposed to be sort of bent like this. And so that's going to be plugging into this hole here. So we'll just try and slot that in, see how easy it is. So it does slot in quite easily, and that's going to be bent. And I assume that that piece here is going to be plugged into the wall. So we'll grab a few more pieces and I'll show you where I'm at in about 2 minutes. Okay, so I've assembled 3 pieces now. And Cobra just mentioned to me that these are actually called tabs, not hooks. So these tabs are actually slotting in really easily into the base of the product. So I'll be back soon with a few more pieces plugged in. Okay, so we've assembled a few more bits and pieces now. So we've kind of got this hut over some confectionery outside the store. And we've also got this sort of this divider here. So it's looking good so far. It's quite an easy product to put together. So we'll keep going and I'll come back with more updates. Okay guys, now you can really see it coming together. We've got the walls of the confectionery shop up now. And this is sort of what I was talking about earlier, where if you really put the walls on, it kind of takes away the detail of what's really inside. And you can see that on the inside of the wall, just down in there, there's all sorts of posters and things up on the wall. So it's really cool that they've gone to that extent to put the details in there. So I'll be back in a second with more updates. So we're now at stage E of the build, and you can see now that I've got this cover here, and we're quite a bit of signage. So we've got this white sign here, this blue one, and the small one here, and the Welcome to Japan, and we've also got this cover over here. So it's definitely coming together now. It's looking more and more like the photo. So I have got 2 more stages, I believe, but I'm not too sure about that. I haven't turned the paper over. So I'll be back in a second with what stage E brings us. Okay guys, so just 2 more stages to go, F and G, and you can see I've basically added on the rear sort of bit of signage, could be something else like a garden feature or something, with a little fence, and also got this cool wooden table around the side of the building. So now it's time to put on the roof and the signage, and then we'll be done. So guys, the build is done. As you guys can see, it looks incredible. I'll show you guys around it one last time. So you guys can see the front, and you guys can see the level of detail which has gone into this product. For $9, this is a really good buy. The last piece which I put onto the building was this deck here, and also the roof. So pretty awesome to see that Japanese architecture being shown through this building. And on the side here we can see the confectionery stand, as well as sort of all this guttering and things like that, and the roofing. So yeah, definitely an awesome product by CubicFun. If you guys see these, you should definitely pick them up, and we're awaiting to see the rest of their product line turn up in Toyko. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it.